Good morning. It's Monday, February 5th, and you're watching Eli News. I'm Gavin Beek.
I'm Mrs. Tenbrock, and you are here for Beek and Brock in the Morning.
Oh boy, I cannot believe you're here today.
Here I am, Beek and Brock, Monday morning.
Beek and Brock, fire Monday up. Morning. Have you ever heard of high-tech metal forming? Turning metal into usable parts and materials is a high-tech field, and West Michigan is home to many state-of-the-art 21st century manufacturers who are on the cutting edge of producing products that are used worldwide. On Thursday, our speaker will be sharing about career options in this growing and critical manufacturing field. Find the Career Connections sign up in your email. Career Connections, helping you see who you can be.
What do you get when you cross a fish and an elephant? Elephant trunks. What do elephants use to brush their teeth? Elephant toothpaste. Come to STEM Club this Wednesday from 3 to 4 in room 122 and learn how to make elephant toothpaste so that elephants can have pearly whites just like the rest of us. If you'd like a little more information about elephant toothpaste, Mark Rober's got some great elephant toothpaste videos out there. You might want to check them out before you go to STEM Club this week.
Prior to participating in a practice or tryouts for a Hudsonville High School athletic team this spring, the following must be on file in the HHS athletic office. Once these items have been completed, students must pick up an entry ticket from the athletics office and needs to be turned into the coach on the first day of practice. All forms are available online.
Renaissance Gold members, business of the month this month is Vitali's, one of the best ones in my opinion. Get a free to-go order of breadsticks just for showing your student ID and business of the month card. Little trivia here, did you know I got banned from eating breadsticks at Olive Garden? Ask how many I ate.
How many did you eat, Tim Rock?
All of them.
Oh. The eSports spring season is starting soon. Gather your party and compete against other schools in one of the following games listed on the screen. Hudsonville High School now has an eSports computer lab decked out with 10 powerful PCs, 3 stations for console gaming on PS5 and Nintendo Switch. Plus, there are no player fees. It is free to participate. All information you will need is on the screen. Reach out to Mr. Van Malsen ASAP to get registered.
Students are scheduling for the 24-25 school year. And if you think you're like me and you have what it takes to be an Eagle Eye crew member, then stop by Mr. B's room, room 192, to pick up an application. Requirements are completing media productions, which I haven't done, and an application are required to enroll.
Due to low attendance during the musical, Drama Club will not be meeting for a few weeks. Drama Club will resume Monday, March 18th.
Here are the birthdays for today, Monday, February 5th. So, Beek, just curious, how well do you know me? What kind of car do I drive?
I should know this.
You should know this. What color is it?
It's gray, isn't it?
Black.
Black.
How about this? Can you name one of my children?
I cannot.
Well, let's see. I talk about them all the time. Grace and Claire.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I remember them now.
Yeah. Grace went to Michigan Tech like you.
Yeah.
So let's see if the Eagle Eye crew knows each other better than Beek knows me.
Welcome to How Well Does the Eagle Eye Newscast Know One Another? We have
Cassie
and
Sam
to start us off. Sam, what is your favorite restaurant?
Cello's.
And Sam, what is the answer?
Nope. Panda Express.
And we have new contestants.
Howdy.
We have
Gavin Beek
and
Levi Lepard.
All right. What is Gavin's favorite artist? All right, Levi, what is your answer?
Juice WRLD.
Gavin.
Good kid.
I don't know.
Exactly.
Close enough.
Close enough.
WRLD, Juice, okay. And Kid. Yeah.
Now we have two new contestants. We have
Drew
and
Maddie.
Maddie, what is your favorite animal? Present your answer.
I just said dog. Brick.
Dawn. Nate, what is your favorite animal?
Is it a cat?
It's a dog, actually.
That's a good showing from Nate and Diego.
And now the most important part of Eagle Eye News, Nate's Num Nums for the lunch.
Hello, Huntsville, and welcome back to Nate's Num Nums. Today's special is Chicken Alfredo Pasta Bar with broccoli and garlic toast. The garlic toast absolutely carries, that's a 6 out of 10. Today's hot sandwich is Chicken Smackers and Goldfish Crackers. I don't think anyone really gets the Goldfish Crackers, but if they do, the hot sandwich is really good. I give that a 7 out of 10. And the pizza is classic cheese or pepperoni. Kind of basic, just kind of the norm. Just kind of a 6 out of 10. That's all. Have a good day.
Thanks for joining Beak and Brock today.
Have a great Monday.